Can I help you out, man? Come on, bro. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, let me introduce this guy right here, you guys, because, no, let me bring him up. Come up here. All right, this guy's done it for a while. He's responsible for the careers of a few people. I'm just going to name a few. Stand up here, Ken Wilson. You heard of the name Alicia Keys, Janet Jackson, LL Cool J, Pee Wee Herman. I just threw that one in there. But this guy here has been a VP and a senior VP at major record companies, including MCA, Warner Brothers, J Records with Clive Davis. This guy here is an amazing guy, and he's a part of the team here. So give him a big round of applause. That's Ken Wilson. After the show, go talk to him. He can get your record on the radio. That's what he does.
We'll get through this together.
Okay, all right, here we go. We're talking about jazz. Okay, if you know you're in the jazz category, just start walking up. If you don't win, it still be cool, because we wouldn't know. All right? Let's just do it like this. Jazz is easily quantified, but you know it is so different because the variations of jazz, it's hard to figure out. So what we're going to do tonight is give the Jazz Award to the best jazz artist around. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. The 2016 Jazz Award goes to
Poliani.